Hello everyone, today we will create this particular Photoshop effect. Open this PSD file in Photoshop. You can find this PSD file in the description below. You can download it from there. In the description, I have given free download link of Photoshop and Lightroom. You can download both the software from those links. Once your project is open, double click on the first layer. Now import your required image to the Photoshop. Once your image is loaded, hit OK, then drag the layer down. Press Ctrl plus minus for zoom out. Then you can press Ctrl plus T to resize your image accordingly. Once you are satisfied with your image, then hit OK. Then save your image. Go to the main page and you can see the Photoshop effect. Always save your image as PNG. Now click to second layer, which is color variation. If there is some preset, you can apply each preset one by one. See what's working with your photo best, and once you are satisfied with the outcome, save your image as JPEG. And here's our final outcome.